Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Foligno's injury is going to keep him out from the rest of the game. He will not return.
Pittsburgh's got a defensive zone win. To Brodziak. And at an angle, Galata. Propelled to Brodziak. And picked up now by Hoffman. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Pitching it to Latta. The Penguins recoiling back in their own end. Directing that one to Brodziak. Pass. Perfect centering pass. Oh, what a move to get by. Remarkable stop. A cover, and play is stopped.
Anaheim's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
The Penguins win the draw. On, but Campbell takes it up that side. Lets it go, turned away. Oh, it's there, squeezed for a whistle.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's gonna have to do a much better job challenging him.
Shoot, he missed the net.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Through two periods, here are the shots on goal. Get ready. 32 for Pittsburgh and 26 for Anaheim. Anaheim's one-goal lead came on this play. I want to show it to you one more time as we go to break. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Pittsburgh's down after the first 40 minutes of play. A couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point, they have to convert some of those chances.
Nice fake, shakes them loose. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Slides it to the point. Score! That's two unanswered goals.
Hoffman's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Crawford's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
Pittsburgh's got that one. Now what? Good, solid defensive play with the stick to Ben. Anaheim's got it and moving up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Pitching this one to Votnin. To O'Reilly. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Passing one off now to Hayes. And possession snapped up by Jordy Benn. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Back near the blue line to Barry. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Anaheim's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Moving it to Ennis. Pass attempt to Erickson. Goes right through him. Oh, what a pad save. The Ducks in their own end, ready in attack. Forcing attention in deep. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
We have a little under 3 minutes played here in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Good clean win on the draw. Anaheim's got it in the defensive zone. Full steam up the wing. Heads on to the corner. Great shooting position. Played on to Gallagher. He gets through. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Fires! Kicked out of the scrum. Anaheim's in their own end and in possession. To Foligno. To Peary. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. The Penguins, through the neutral zone, accelerate to the line. Lightning in that glove. And he holds on.
Hiller's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
The Ducks with a clean win on the draw. Puck is thrown to Kelly. Picks it up in his own end. And the puck is seized by Kelly. Pass to the shooting position. Save. And possession now on the pickup by Kelly. Blockered away. Skate kick out of the scrum. To Kelly. Broke it up well with the poke check. Great job on a cut pass. Now it's directed to Erickson. He takes that point pass. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Slid to Santorelli. Moves up the side with it now. Gets on by. Nice tip of the pass. Chip to Barry. And he carries it up the wing. Propelled to Botman. Back and forth they go between the points. Oh, here's a wrister. Out in the slot. Pass to the slot. Oh, what a block. Brings it in front.
The Penguins are really skating.
Up the half wall. Slides it to Burns. Shoots. Terrific chance, but again wide.
My mom always told me I was going to have nights like this.
Snapping a pass to Hayes. Moves to the corner. Puck rounded up in his own end by Pominville. The Penguins in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. The puck is scooped up by Harrison. Anaheim's lugging it along in neutral ice. Look at this chance. Good centering pass to the slot. Just wide of the post. Oh, bad giveaway there. Right from the slot. Great stick save. What control. Pressure now. Trying to go to Lucic. Tip by the stick. That he got his pad on it. The Ducks continue on at center. Great job slipping on by. Looks ahead to start something. Moves up the wing. Gets on by. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. Nice move to shake on through. Outstanding play. And play stopped because of an offside. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Hiller's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to. Long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Let's take a look at some of his brilliant play from earlier this evening.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. The Ducks control at center ice. He is shut right off.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Anaheim's lugging it through the center ice area.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Ooh, he shook him loose. Nice fake by Williams.
Led on to Erickson. Moving well with it at center.
Can he generate something?
The Ducks through the neutral zone carrying on.
It's dumped in. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Looking to Pominville.
Charged up the wing by O'Reilly. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Anaheim's in their own end and has possession.
Harrison's taking a stick up high.
There'll be a penalty for this. On to Santarelli.
Oh, superb save by Crawford.
Crawford's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
The Penguins are assessed a minor. It's for high sticking.
If he keeps his hands down, this is not high sticking.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Pittsburgh penalty.
Solid, clean win. Pittsburgh's in their own end, continuing on. And it's returned again to Brodziak. Scrum over, puck kicked. Laid on to Foligno. Slid behaves.
Gets in. What'll he do? Wrist shot. Save. Score! A power play goal.
Goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands beat him on the rebound.
Oh, he's done everything he can here. This is a desperation move. The puck is almost into an open net, yet look how close he makes it.
Anaheim's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Picks it up in his own end. The Penguins carrying it in their own end.
And ripped to Carter.
Pitching it to Spezza. And glides on through center ice. Hanging on to it for the neutral zone.
12 minutes, 4 seconds.
That one is pointed to him. Oh, what a glove he's got there. And he'll cover.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
A little over 7 minutes to go in the period. Anaheim's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is 3. The Ducks starting back in their own end.
He's in, but not free yet. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Catawampus to the corner. Looks ahead to start something.
And the puck is grabbed by Foligno. The Penguins waiting back in their own end.
Brings a shot. He missed the net with the shot.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Pass cut, strong play. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Brings a shot.
Chip to Harrison.
Drives to the net.
Propelled to Hoffman. To Foligno.
Really good move. Shoots. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Great job. Slips on by.
The Ducks have it in their own end.
Takes that pass at center ice.
Taken on by Campbell.
Big pad save.
Pointed to O'Reilly.
Last one right between the circles. Off his glove.
Anaheim's in their own end, and they've got him. Puck is scooped up in the defensive zone by Campbell.
Carried toward the woodwork by Cullen. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Pittsburgh's in their own end and controlling play now. Directing that one to Schieneman.
Carries it up the wing. In the slot. Got a piece of it.
Anaheim's moving well through the neutral zone.
Oh, deflected away.
On to Brodziak.
Let's it fly. Gloved.